Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Praetorian.
And Jynx here.
And welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. Alright, guys, so today we're doing the Mountain That Fell quest here. And we don't know exactly what that entails. It says go to... What the fuck? I thought we killed everybody over here. Apparently we did not.
Oh, no.
But yeah, this entails going to the ruins of GAIA Prime. Yeah, we fought... Was this where we fought?
Yeah, it is. We had to go back.
Okay, we went back. What are you talking about? We didn't go back anywhere. I don't know if this is where we fought.
Maybe not.
Yeah, maybe we continued on.
Glinthawk.
Yeah, and we continued on and we found the safe spot. Okay, it's been a couple days since we played, guys. We do apologize that there wasn't a video yesterday. You know, this is supposed to be an everyday series. But you know what, guys? We have been so busy lately.
Story of our lives.
Yeah, just so much stuff going on in our lives right now. So yeah, just haven't had the time. We're gonna get all these weapons crafted. It looks like we're about to be in a fight here. Though I think we can turn that one to our side, can't we?
Yeah, let's tame that bad boy.
The Ravager? Can we tame Ravagers?
Probably not.
I don't remember, but...
sneak up on it and tickle its undercarriage.
Undercarriage, yep. Okay, come on. Can I get him?
It's too fast.
It's too fast. The birds are gonna see me, too.
Sprint.
No, I can't sprint.
Yeah, you can. Make it happen, Captain.
Hold up. Get him. I'm gonna. I guess we're gonna override his knee. And they see
good
us.
Spot to override.
I think they see us.
It takes a little longer all right. to do the bigger ones.
Yeah, it does. But he is now our pal. We have a Ravager. We need to help him to make sure he doesn't die.
We're working smart, not hard today.
Exactly, guys. Well, I meant to tame some of those up. To tame some stuff up the last battle that we were in, but it just didn't work out here.
Probably mean to tame things in every battle. Ooh, nice shot.
Yeah, look at that. Alright, well, not really doing a lot of damage, though. It is slow motion, of course, so that's kind of helping me get some hits over here. Okay, well, let's attempt to
I really hope not.
Tear Blast this. I would not be shocked, because those are one of their more challenging ones. I don't think it's the biggest one, though.
Oh, this is a heavily armed sawtooth we are fighting here.
This one?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
She said it looks like a sawtooth, but it's heavily armed.
Oh, okay, he does look a little bit bigger, I suppose. Where's our sawtooth?
He's
Why is he not helping us? Okay, let's fight this guy. Or try to, anyway. And I'm going to get attacked while I'm trying to fight him. Let's... Hold up. Whoa, buddy.
We're
look at him.
Of a pickle.
Yeah, a little bit. Well, we can shoot his component, I guess, right?
I want a pickle.
Yeah, I bet you do want a pickle. I got a pickle for you.
I don't want your pickle.
Okay, so this fight is not going well, and I am trapped.
Where's our friend?
He's over there fighting. He's fighting the birds,
he's
I think, which means he's probably not doing a very good job.
No.
No, look at his health.
He's limping.
Yeah, fuck. We're not doing so well here. I don't even have my health out. Let's use that. Oop. He took our health. I guess that saved our life, though. Come on. I hate this that you can't... It's so difficult. God damn it. Whoever designed this clearly did not try their own fucking game. You can't move through the things in there without, while controlling your character.
Yeah.
That doesn't make any sense. Like, that you constantly have to... Yeah, so I'm, like, using both hands here. We don't have any potions left.
Or you could just tell me what to push.
Yeah. We're done for, Jynx. There's no way we're going to make this. These guys are, they're doing far too much damage to me, and I have no health left.
Nothing to them.
Yeah, well, I'm not even hitting them. I'm just over here pumping potions down my throat. It's ridiculous.
He's down.
Yeah, he's done. You can see him.
He's only got like one leg.
Yeah, he's done for. All right, and this guy is just chasing us.
Being a dick, really.
We do have a little bit of health left, it's not much. And yeah, the bird's on us. All I can do is roll away because there's too many enemies here. If I knew that he was going to be that useless and not kill anything for us, I would have never have hopped into this fight like this.
Maybe if he would have, tried to take out the birds first.
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know what we could have done.
I'm
sure there's something that we could have done to kind of not have found ourselves in this situation, fighting all of these enemies. Get off me, bitch!
Could have tamed this guy.
Yeah, I doubt we would have been able to, though.
Probably
you would think it would have been, not allowed.
I don't know, it is a sawtooth.
A Ravager, you mean?
This one's a sawtooth.
Oh, is it? I thought it was a Ravager.
No, the one that we...
It's a Ravager, Jynx.
Why'd you say it looks like a sawtooth, but heavily armed?
Because a Ravager is a sawtooth that's heavily armed.
Oh, I
Okay, so it's nothing special, Jynx. You thought it was, but it's not. Okay, let's see if we can take this guy out. He's almost dead. Nope. And we got ravaged.
Oh, no.
Because it's a ravager. All right, so, yeah, that didn't work out well, guys. Did not work out at all. We're going to have to try to do this a little bit differently. It's Vigi Games, guys. Vigi Games, as you get to the, start getting to the end, they just start throwing everything that they have at you because they don't want you to beat the game.
Remember these?
Yep, they don't want you to beat it.
You hated fighting these.
God, we have no potions. This is a serious issue. Let's see if we can craft any. I don't know. We killed some stuff, didn't we? Maybe we might be able to craft something. Oh, nice. Yeah, we can craft ourselves up. We're going to get one of these full ones, and that's it. That's all we can get. All right, well, that might be just what we need to survive. But yeah, we're going to do this a little bit differently. I don't know how we'd kill the flying ones, though.
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't think there's really anything else we can do besides...
We can't tame them, right?
Well, no, I don't think so. But what I think we should do is maybe get the Ravager out there fighting and then not run into the fight.
Oh, yeah, just let it do its
thing. Yeah, let it do its thing, yeah. At the very least, it'll take out one of the Ravagers.
Could work. He's gonna see you.
He's not gonna see me, Jynx. I got this.
With his papers.
He ain't seeing shit, Jynx.
Okay.
Alright, so I guess that's where we override this guy. This is his special spot, behind the knee.
The thigh.
Yeah, well, it looked more like the kind of the behind the knee area, didn't it?
He's got that weird animal leg.
Alright, come on, let's get back here. Yeah, a lot of people are really, really ticklish in that area. Okay, so I don't think they're aware of me. We're just gonna coward the shit out of this here.
Okay.
And just let
it's
him.
Very exciting.
At the very least, he'll die. and then we can tame the other Ravager.
It's not.
Is what
how
I'm
you
thinking.
Treat your friends.
Well, you know, I don't want him to die, Jynx. I would prefer if
you
he
could
lived.
Shoot at the birds.
No. Then they'll be aware of me. I won't be able to tame anybody.
Yeah, I suppose.
That's not. You suppose that's what's gonna happen, Jynx?
I guess.
Then we'll be in a fight.
We'll see.
I don't want to be in a fight. Well, you know what we could have done? Oh, look at that Ravager. He's winning.
Yeah.
Nice.
Just barely.
Good job.
No,
he's still alive.
Okay.
All right, well, we can hop into this fight if the Ravager's dead. All right, yeah, let's do this damn thing. I'll fight the birds. I just didn't want to fight the other Ravager because it was challenging. So let's go and take out the Watcher first.
Did he kill the other Ravager, though?
Yeah, the other Ravager's dead. He did the damn thing, Jynx. He did it. Good job.
Sure?
I am positive. He's dead. All right, we're going to hit that one
in
the stomach.
Robot Skeksy.
Nice. Look at that. Oh, I'm out of bullets here.
Oh, no.
Okay, let's fix that. Yeah, that bird's almost dead.
He's coming.
I got this, Jynx. I hit him in the wing.
Ugly face.
Damn, I didn't know they could do that. Sweep down like that?
Me either. He's trying to grab you.
All right, well, let's change up our bows here, their arrows. We're going to go to hard point. Okay, let's go ahead and take this guy down.
Water.
Nice. Hold on. Let me get this critical hit on him. All right, awesome. So this one's going a lot better, although this guy's about to beam me. How dare you? Let's see if we can get him in the
he
eye.
Didn't do shit.
No, I mean, he's a weaker enemy. But yeah, we got, how many birds do we have precisely?
Three.
Okay, so two watchers, like 2 to 3 birds. All right.
Stupid.
I think we should try and take the Watchers out first, because they're a little bit easier. But they can do some damage to you if you underestimate them. Why are my eyeballs hit? My eyeball hit's not working.
I don't know. They got protective
good
lenses.
Grief. And then those shots that they shoot seem to just, like, home in right on you.
Of course. What else are they going to do? Miss?
Okay, hold up. Can I get him in the eyeball?
Robots don't miss.
Ah, come on. Yeah, they seem a little bit stronger, don't they?
They do, yeah.
Yeah, like the, it's just not killing them the way it normally does.
I guess it makes sense that they...
Man, look at them tearing that guy up.
I know, right?
That's fucked up.
He was your friend.
He was, and he attacked him. Yeah, they turn on their friendships quickly. All right, so how is your guys' day going? This is Monday for you guys. I guess technically it's Monday for us, too. Recording after I got home from work here, which I had a nice... long day of work. Ooh, whoa, he's coming right for me. But yeah, it was a pretty long day of work. We were busy too, man. We had a lot of people. Everybody at work was saying that it felt like, you know, like a February or March, you know, that sick season.
Oh, the flu season.
Yeah, with how many fucking sick kids we had.
This bird is eating your arrows.
I know, it's like it's not even, he doesn't even care.
whatever.
He's just like, whatever. All right.
Thanks for the snack.
All right, well, let's. I think he's the only one we're currently in a fight with. I think the other ones.
That's the last one.
No, it's not the last one.
Yeah.
No, there's another bird and there's a watcher over there.
Okay. Well, what are they doing?
They just don't care no more. Oh, nice. Is he gonna fall down?
Yes. I can't tell. Grab his toe.
Come on, get down here. Oh, he's frozen right now.
Smack him.
I was trying to critical hit him, but doesn't. Yeah, you gotta like stand there and look at it for a second. She has to like figure out where she wants to critical hit him. Find his ass, I guess, because that's the only place she likes to stab. She is a terrible person. I would not want to fight her.
I know, right?
I mean, she just
have
first
to wear like a metal diaper.
Yeah, metal diaper. It's got to be a diaper though. It can't just be like an ass plate.
Well, I mean, you're not. That, are you? Can you imagine trying to take off like metal armor on your ass all the time when you got to go to the bathroom?
No, I was thinking like an ass plate that is like attached to your clothing.
Oh, like a flap.
Yeah, like a flap. Well, and you can, you know, still, you know, drop your drawers and do your damn thing. You know, that's what I was thinking anyway.
Oh.
I think that would be a better design.
I guess. I want to protect everything now.
Well, she doesn't really. I haven't seen too much crotch stabbing, so I don't think it's. I don't think that's her.
That would be too vulgar.
I don't think that's her favorite spot. All right. Well, let's. We're gonna use this. Where do you want to hit him, Jynx?
In the teeth.
In the gullet. Yeah, that's fucked up. You don't want to get hit in the gullet.
No. If you have a gullet.
If you got a gullet. If you don't have a gullet, then you don't even know. What's that thing on his back?
I know.
Damn, I'm fucking this guy up. He don't like this at all. Get over here, boy. Oh, is he dead already?
Yeah, he died.
Nice. You were pretty pathetic. That's embarrassing.
That's why he was hanging out over there.
I'm not going to tell any of your friends, okay?
He has no friends. You murdered them all.
I did murder them all. That's one of my favorite lines from the Dark Knight. You know, when he's talking to the cop and he tells him, you know, that he probably knows his friends better than him, you know, the ones that he killed.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. It's the best part. And then he's like, yeah, do you want me to tell you which one of your friends were cowards? It's awesome. And he fell for it. That was such an awesome movie. Oh, it was so great. And, you know, it sucks that he died. Like, and you know, I was thinking, I was right there with everybody else thinking that this guy was going to be a disaster.
Oh my god,
that Heath Ledger as the Joker,
Joker,
I was like, what the fuck
serious?
Are they thinking? Because I didn't really like Heath Ledger. I mean, he was okay, I guess.
Eh.
what did you like him?
No, I don't, I didn't really find him very talented.
Yeah, I mean, well, I'm not going to say that he wasn't talented or whatever, there was nothing I ever liked him in. Yeah, I guess the one that really kind of like sold everybody on him was the movie I didn't see, so.
Which one's
The one where he's a gay cowboy.
Oh, the Brokeback Mountain.
Yeah, I didn't see that one, and that's the one where everybody kind of started taking him seriously as an actor.
Him and Jake Gyllenhaal.
Yeah.
Magical things happened in
that
tent.
Yeah, exactly. Whatever happened in that tent created two like young, like kind of almost
balls.
Childhood actors went into that tent. And out came two men that were fantastic actors.
Yeah.
Maybe we need to do that to all of our actors. Like, they need
to... Throw them in a tent together.
Yeah, throw them in a tent together. Let them get to know each other. And get
Don't
to know
them.
Don't
come out till someone gets fucked.
I thought it was about love, Jinx. It's about love. You just want to talk about the fucking...
I don't know.
I was thinking maybe like the love between two men. I did not get that turkeys thing, but I'm not chasing it. I was thinking like the love between two men is what turned them into good actors.
Maybe.
You're automatically thinking a dick in your asshole.
Releasing your inhibitions.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know.
Certainly open up some possibilities for you.
Yeah, but I mean, yeah, they both came out of there, you know, much, much better actors, I think. Jake Gyllenhaal is amazing. He's just an awesome actor.
I've always liked Jake Gyllenhaal, though.
But he was a goofy one. He didn't have, like extreme acting abilities. I mean, even if you look at, like, Donnie Darko, I mean, that wasn't, like, some kind of fantastic acting performance or anything. It was a good movie. It was a crazy movie. But, yeah, I wouldn't say that he was a great actor. Or I didn't think of him that way anyways. Now, though, he has definitely stepped up his game.
What was that, Nightcrawler? Or something like that.
You know, the one where he was
the
reporter dude. Yeah. Or not reporter, whatever you call that. The people, the Nightcrawlers, I guess that's what they call them. How the fuck do I get up there? I know there's probably an easier way, guys, but we're taking this way.
Oh, apparently this is the way.
I don't think that was the way, but I took it anyway.
You can hop up there.
Can I?
On the ledge. Sure.
Maybe? I don't think so. It doesn't look like a spot. There we go.
There we go.
Awesome. So we found our way here. It wasn't the right way, but we got it done, guys.
Talking about, how else could you have gotten up there?
I'm sure that there was another way, Jynx. I'm positive.
You don't know.
They're not going to make you Skyrim that shit up the fucking mountain. I'm sure there's a path that I just neglected. I said, fuck the path. Oh, we got a cutscene. So it looks like we are going to be fighting one of those big-ass birds. See, I wish we had fought this before now. We would have a little bit of experience with it. Jynx stopped me, though. Oh, never mind. It was probably good that she stopped me. Look at that.
What the hell?
It just electrified that entire fucking area. Oh, and he's coming in.
And he's screaming. For a close look.
Oh, wow. He's huge.
He's like the bird from Bioshock.
Yeah, I was just thinking that same thing. Yeah, he looks like that. Okay, well, what we're going to do here... Well, we're going to craft these up first. We're going to go ahead and take a look at our...
We're going to hide.
We're going to hide? We are going to take a look at our notebook. And just take a...
Handy-dandy notebook.
Yeah. Is this the Stormbird?
The Stormbird.
Yeah. Okay, there is...
I mean, it shits lightning. I can't imagine it being named anything else.
There's a question mark here that we don't have yet.
It looks like the tall neck. Did we never scan the tall neck? We just jumped up on it.
Yeah, we never scanned the tall neck.
Oh, no. And they're all like, well,
yeah, we've already defeated.
Around.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Or did they fall apart?
I don't know. Yeah, we didn't do that. And we didn't get whatever this is either.
Whatever that is.
I'm sure there's a trophy, too, for getting all the animals. I wish I had done that.
Damn.
I didn't realize we never scanned the tall neck. All right,
well. We're just going to get a participation ribbon.
Exactly. I feel terrible. Well, we are going to complete the game. Hard outer casing, da-da-da. So this is weakening its shock. Blaze canister, that is on his back there. That would explode if we can hit it. I don't know if we're going to be able to hit that, though. His engines are on his wings, and that would disable his melee attack. And that's a lot of stuff we have to hit, though.
Yeah.
He's got a freeze canister right there on that side there. That's going to be pretty difficult to hit as well. His lightning gun is really what we need to take out right now. I wonder if we can use that against him. Probably not.
I don't know. It has the little symbol.
Does it?
The little symbol-y thing.
Yeah, maybe. All right, well, what we're going to do is we're going to make this motherfucker cry, use our tears, and we are going to try and knock off his lightning gun. See if we can use it against him. Oh, well, I missed.
Yeah.
All right, let's see.
Okay,
all right, we knocked off something.
A little chunk off of
Where'd he go? Do we even need to fight this guy? Can we just run?
Just run.
We could probably just run. Whoa! Look at him. He came up close. Wasn't expecting that. I kind of want to fight him, though.
Okay.
I think we could take him, Jynx.
There's, like, no save point. Hopefully it saves.
I'm sure there's an automatic save somewhere, yeah. Okay, what is this? Is this the component he knocked off? Oh, wow. I wasn't expecting that. Come here, motherfucker. Shit. Yeah, this is why he's called a Stormbird. He has a lot of lightning abilities. We're just knocking components off left and right, though. Come here, give me this. I don't know what that is. Oh, those are the echo shells. Okay. I'll pick up that as well. Not like we're in a fight or anything. Come here. All right, well, I'm trying to knock that damn lightning gun off, but it has not been effective yet. Unless we did knock it off. Maybe we did. I don't see it. I don't see it, Jynx.
I don't know. He's still shooting lightning.
No, it doesn't disable all his attacks, his lightning attacks. That big one that he blasts the floor, I think it knocks off that one. Oh, wow. That wing attack that he does some damage, doesn't it? All right, so I don't think he has it anymore.
Damn, he can fly really high.
Yep, that he can. I think he's coming in for a dive bomb attack right now. All right, he's a Stuka. All right, well, what do we want to do here to take this guy out?
Bombs. Lots of bombs.
Oh, wow. I'm just going to say he's majestic.
He is quite awe-inspiring.
Yeah, I really like this guy. I want to be able to tame him.
Wait, why can't we be friends?
Oh, wow. Look
what
at that tail attack.
He's got a tail whip?
I didn't know he had a tail whip.
Like,
damn notebook.
Just came out of
didn't
nowhere.
Even tell us about that shit. Oh, right in his face. Oh, he hit us, though.
Oh, no.
All right, that's salty. Come here.
Wait, what does he eat? What are his favorite snacks?
Oh, wow. Damn, look at that attack. We have barely done any damage to this guy,
yeah,
by the way,
he's
guys.
He's got a little bit of everything for us.
Good grief. All right, well, we might not be able to win this fight. Maybe what we need to do is tie this dude down.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, let's tie him down. He ain't going nowhere. Oops, I missed. Come here, boy. What's he stuck?
I don't know. I thought he was hiding.
All right, well, he's tied down now.
I'm wrecked. He can't see me.
All right. I need to get to the other side here. He might be able to attack us, though. Is he already free? I think he's already free, Jynx.
No, he's not. He's stuck. Okay.
All right, well, I want to get him knocked down so that we can do our critical hit. Okay, see, I told you, Jynx, that one thing didn't give us any ability.
It's not holding.
He's already out, Jynx. Maybe not.
Yeah, he's not. He's just very mobile.
Yeah. Well, it looks like he's out now.
Damn.
All right, well, those did not hold long. Definitely not worth it, I don't think.
I think it was.
You think so?
Good whacks on him.
Some good. Yeah, I guess we could try doing it again here. Is he tied
he's
down?
To
oh,
peck
no,
you.
No, he is. Ah, oh, goddamn peck attack.
Too.
Yeah, it did. All right, let's get out of here.
Away.
Is he still tied down?
Just pretend that you're dead and roll down the river.
Patrol that and pretend that I'm dead, he said?
Yeah, it works in movies. You're just like, oh, I'm
good
dead.
Grief.
And then you float away in the river, and your enemy's like, oh, they're dead. That's all good.
Yeah, Jynx is an expert at this. She is. She has escaped from many a wild animals.
I have.
Oh, good grief, man. This guy is like, I cannot get him down. There we go. And yeah, you just can't get the critical hit.
Critical attack, yeah.
And
ropes given.
Yep, it's given. He's trying really hard to get out of this.
He's like, what the hell?
All right, we are out. He's out now. I said we are out. Whoa! Here he comes. Here he comes. Okay,
just
let's use our.
Way.
It's yeah, I did. Got it, Jynx. Oh shit,
damn it.
Man.
Stupid. Frost
okay, let's
fart.
See if we can hit. Is that it? That's what it's called? The frost fart. Oh, nice. They knocked off whatever that was.
Screams.
Okay, he's doing his stupid thing again.
Shoot him in the neck.
Oh, and he did the tail
shit.
Whack.
Do we have any health?
We got a little bit. Not much. Yeah, I don't know if we're going to be able to take this guy. I think what we'll do is we're going to keep fighting him until we die, and then we'll just run
we'll
next
run
time.
Away.
Yeah. Because we already used all of our potions up, so yeah. It would probably be better to die.
And we might need them.
Yeah, we have no idea what to expect next. They just keep, like I said, they're just gonna keep on throwing all their most badass enemies at us because it's a video game, and that's what they do. Come on, good grief.
Every level is just a little bit harder.
I mean, we have done a crap ton of damage to him, just saying.
Yeah.
I mean, he's got lost like half his health, and I just took a nice little fall
that was
there.
A lot higher than it appeared.
Yeah, I didn't think it was going to, I thought I'd be able to survive
that. She was going
to
roll or something, but now she just planted her feet very firmly.
Come on, get him. Get him, boy. That didn't do shit.
What, shoot him in the neck?
Oh, nice, he's down.
Oh, you're not going to make it.
Come on. Can I get a critical? No, it doesn't let you do criticals.
Yeah.
All right, well, let's just.
He's too big.
Yeah, I just don't think that you can do the critical hits on the big guys. You were saying that you had to get the one ability, the elite thing. Yeah, I knew that it wasn't, because that's just for human enemies.
I just don't see how, you know, poking him in the eye is not critical.
Yeah, you would think so, right? Come on. Well, it does do a lot more damage, shooting
him
in the eye.
Yeah, that's true, yeah.
Ooh, look at that. Whoa, nice. We're doing all right. I don't want to speak too soon. I mean, even if we use all our health, I would be okay with that if we win. Let's see if we can hit that. What is the one on his butt right there? Is that
the
flame one?
That's the flame one. If you shoot that, then
with
what
we got, we got to use flame arrows.
Yeah.
All right. Let's see if we can get him. And they don't. The birds don't seem to like the fire at all.
No.
Come on, can I get it?
Feathers. They kind of need those.
Come on.
Even the red.
Oh. Ones.
Damn.
I thought he was falling. I didn't know
this
he was doing the tail
shit.
Attack. Ah.
Oh, no.
And I'm he knocked the sense out of me here.
You need to heal, man.
I don't have anything to
what?
Heal it. That's
you
it.
Got nothing.
No, that's it. We're done,
that's
Jynx.
It?
That's it.
No.
No health left.
I hate to see it end like this.
Yeah, because we did so well. Okay. Yeah, we got him down pretty far.
If we only had one more potion.
Yep, one more
he's
potion,
tired,
I think
too,
we would be able to win.
So.
He does look tired, doesn't he?
He's like, ugh.
And he's up there flying.
Bitches. getting all nimbly-bimbly and shit.
Nimbly-bimbly. And I'm just not able to hit that flame thing. He knows that that's his weakness. Well, he has two of them. I wonder.
I don't know.
Nah, I'm not gonna get it. That sucks.
Watch out for that dive bomb.
All right, let's craft some more of these up. We're gonna keep using them. It looks like he might be right overhead right now. Where is he?
I don't know.
We've lost him. We lost him. That also means he lost us, though. There he is. Okay, hold up. I might be able to get it. Ah, nope. He flips way too fast. All right, well, we got it. Is it going to explode?
No, you got to fill up the little fire.
Oh, okay. Are you sure? It looks like it just exploded.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, he's on fire, Jynx.
Okay, all right.
Yeah, we did it. Nice. You know, if we take this guy out with this little sliver of health...
Don't start talking shit.
I'm not saying that we're gonna... It's a pretty slim chance. Yeah, I thought it was a pretty slim chance, because all he had to do was one attack, and we were done for. It was a good try.
We were so damn close.
I guess we're gonna find out whether we have to fight this guy or not. Because what I'm gonna do, guys, is we're just gonna go ahead and sprint forward. And yeah, we can go ahead and skip this. I've already watched it. Let's just go ahead and run to the location.
Run for the hills.
Yep, yeah, I think we might be able to. We'll just have to see. He's probably going to attack us along the entire way, though. I need to switch to our potions here.
Force field, but it'll be like, nope.
Not let us go any further?
Yeah.
I don't know. I guess we'll see. We really need to pick the herbs up if we can get them. Because I imagine even if we get past this guy, there's going to be some more stuff ahead.
There's always more stuff ahead.
Uh-huh. I'm not seeing where we have to go, Jynx. I am just missing it. Up here, maybe?
Yeah. Follow the path.
All right. He's behind us. He's just following us. We got a stalker.
He's not concerned with this.
Okay. Well, maybe he can't go this far. Oh, look at that. Look at that light. Is that the sun coming up over the rocks?
Beautiful.
It's beautiful.
Oh, wow. That is pretty.
Look at that.
Guy's sacrifice. Cracked the inside of the mountain like it was an egg?
Yes, yes. Quickly now. I've prepared the way ahead for you.
So you've been in here before?
To a point. You'll see.
Alright, guys. So we need to climb up to the outcrop. So we did skip the bird, so that was skippable. I hate having to leave a fight like that.
I know, right? We almost had him.
Yeah, we almost had him. And with some different tactics and stuff, we might have been able to defeat him a second time. But we would have went through all our potions. But I guess we would have had no bragging rights. All right, we need to...
I do like those.
Yep. Okay, so...
Not that I'm the one playing.
So yeah, we're going to do some light platforming here. Get up to the top of this mountain. So it looks like he broke through. Here, right? Is that right?
Who, Silence?
No, the bird, the big bird. Remember she said he cracked it like an egg?
Oh, I guess.
Was that the bird that did it?
Attention.
Oh, you weren't listening?
No.
Oh, what were you doing?
I was talking.
No, I'm talking about... No, that was during the cutscene.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe I took a nap?
Jynx took a quick nap. Jynx does that, too. She has these little, like... I don't even want to call them power naps because they're not even that. Because power naps imply that, like, she wakes up and she's, like, not sleepy any longer, which is definitely not the case. I would say that they're, like, God, I don't know. I don't have a name for them.
Constant state of sleeping.
Yeah, she just, like, quickly. Yeah, like, I got 2 minutes. Exactly. But, yeah, let's go ahead and talk to Silence. Come here.
For years, I tried to get through this hatch. I drilled, I burned, I blasted. But we both know that you won't have any trouble getting through.
You make it sound like I should apologize.
Not at all. It never occurred to me that the way through would not be with force, but with a key. A key in human form. The failure of imagination was mine, not yours.
Looks like you've spent a lot of time here.
19 years ago, a great explosion destroyed this mountain. Gaia's death, your birth. The echo could be heard as far as the claim. Ash darkened the skies. How they fretted in Meridian as they tried to read this omen. The crater burned for weeks, but when it cooled, I was the first to behold what lay within. Over time, the machines closed ranks to protect it. Useful. Soon, no one dared to come here. Except me.
In her message, Gaia said we could restore her, but after seeing the damage, how could that be?
She said any effort to repair her must come after Hades is destroyed. I concur. Rebuilding the terraforming system now might allow Hades to use it as a weapon. Because of Gaia's sacrifice, it has been forced to search for means that are less convenient.
But do you think it's even possible to restore Gaia?
You know what the Cauldrons are capable of. How they fabricate any technology necessary to create a machine. By the same principle, it should be possible to replicate every technology necessary to repair Gaia. But that will take years, and we're counting the time we have left by the hour.
I thought you might actually be here this time. Actually, here.
Why? My presence is unnecessary. You don't need my help to pass through this door. You were the one born to do this, not me.
It's time for me to head in.
Yes. When you find the Master Override, you will gain the power to defeat Hades. Everything depends on you.
Alright, so when we enter in here, we're going to gain the power to defeat Hades. And of course, we're going to be doing that in the next episode, guys. These things end so quickly, don't they?
They do.
Yeah, 30 minutes just flies by. But yeah, we do have to end it because it is really, really late here. And we all need to get sleep because we got to get up. Like, at the butt crack of dawn. So,
I got work in the morning.
Yep, Jynx has got to work. I got to do the chauffeur shit, driving people to school and work and stuff. So I can do a few things with the car before I got to go to work in the day. So, yeah, it's going to be a super fun day, guys. So we do have to end this here, unfortunately. And, yeah, I hope that we can make this where we can get it every day, but... like I said, guys, it has been a really, really rough on the schedule has been recently, which is why it seems like it's been, I don't know, like every other day that we've been putting a video out. You know, basically whenever we don't put the ARC video out.
Pretty much.
Yeah, it's just the way it is, guys. We'll try and be better, but like I said, the time is really, really short lately. But yeah, we hope you guys are enjoying this series, and if you enjoyed the video, then please leave a like, consider subscribing to the channel so you don't miss any of our content, and thanks for watching, guys.